frightened you, did I? That great round thing was a butter churn, and I was inside.
This was simply too much for the wolf to stand.
I've been nice long enough. I'm gonna eat you up right now.
And he climbed onto the roof. When the little pig saw this, he put a big iron pot in the fireplace and quickly stoked the fire.
Here I come!